Hello, Bria. Welcome back to Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. Let's take a look. Let's see. Buildings. Build up. Nothing new. Okay. And we're off. Go out. Chapter 20. After the Rainbow Sage imbues the Yato with additional power, the group makes their way toward the capital of Noir. It won't be easy to reach the destination. Would you like to proceed? Yes. In we go! Chapter 20. Fort Dragonfall. Kingdom of Noir. Woods of the Forlorn. And just like that, we're back in Noir. Amazing! Yeah, did all that stuff with the Rainbow Sage actually happen? Or was it a dream? I don't know.
Don't be fooled.
It was no dream, brother. The wisdom he imparted to us was real. I've never been more ready to take on King Garen.
Listen.
Let's not forget his other practical words of advice. Nor's army passed through this area looking for us. So we should head in the opposite direction right away.
That's true.
Right. Our best bet is to head northeast. There's a direct route that will take us very close to the royal castle. And remember, we may have invaded their forces for now, but we can't let our guard drop, even for a moment.
Understood.
All right, then. Guys, I still think it was a dream. No, it wasn't. Are you sure? He's gonna be like this for a while. Kingdom of Noir, Fort Dragonfall. Seems it looks like it's had better days.
Oh.
That's quite a fort. Are we going through it, Ryoma?
Yes.
Yes, it is the fastest way to get to the royal castle. And if we encounter resistance, the enclosed space will actually favor us. We can't be surrounded by a large army in there.
I see.
Sounds like a solid strategy to me. I'm fascinated by the structure. I can't wait to see the inside. As am I. The fort itself was built partially from the remains of a dragon. Wait, what? Yes, a dragon that was slain centuries ago. Its bones are in the very walls.
Hmm.
So that's why it's called Fort Dragonfall?
That's right.
Yes. You look upon the carcass of an ancient legendary beast. Its bones and carcass never seemed to deteriorate, even in death. Eventually, someone got the idea to incorporate them into this fort. In any case, it appears completely unguarded at the moment. Let's move forward!
Let's go!
You heard him! Everybody, into the dragon! You would think the Norian army would have left someone behind, right? Yet again, it seems they just left a major facility abandoned.
Yes.
You're right. I'd definitely rather have discovered a token resistance. Even a moderate resistance. This doesn't feel right, though. Like a trap? Feels like a- yep.
Huh?
Whoa! What was that?
Steal your-
I don't know! It could have been an earthquake! Or a trap! Probably a trap! Probably that resistance we were looking for! We should evacuate for the time being. Good idea! Let's go to the exit, everyone! And... What? This is impossible!
What?
What is it? Why are you moving? The exit was right here! But now, it's gone! Maybe it's an illusion? We've seen this kind of thing before. Or the dragon closed its mouth.
That's a thought!
Wait! The dragon's alive? Apparently. No! I didn't want to be eaten by a dragon.
This is no illusion, Ishmael.
Oh, no. Not again.
Hello.
Well, it sounds like I've lost the element of surprise. Boo-hoo!
You won't stop me!
What are you doing, Iago? Again, we've got you outnumbered.
As if I grace this battle with my own physical presence. No, There's quite simply no need for me to get my hands dirty.
Huh?
And what's your plan? Destroy the fort on top of us? No, it's made of an indestructible dragon, right?
Yes.
Well, of course. Why else do you think I chose this location to corner you? He's going to shut us in. Yep, that's what he's going to shut us in and trap us in the dragon. Not a bad plan, actually.
The dragon is even more indestructible than you can imagine.
What
are you talking about?
No.
Everyone, look at the floor. It's covered in some kind of acid. Oh, no, it is alive. Ha. Bingo, Hoshiden Prince. Stomach acid, to be precise. You're about to be dinner for a dragon that hasn't eaten in a very long time.
Unbelievable.
He's reviving the dragon somehow? Ishmael, I don't think this is mere illusion.
Let me explain.
Oh, it's real. Dip your toes in the acid, and you'll see just how real. Come on, it's actually kind of nice. Compliments of King Garen, of course. He's entrusted me with some rather fabulous new powers.
Truly.
I should have known you wouldn't be capable of something like this on your own. Oh, that blue-haired one is being mean to me. Eat her, dragon. Ah, she's mean. No matter. I can imagine a minor affront like that. Since you're about to die and all.
I won't.
Dragon
allow
or not, these walls can't hold us. Everyone, we just need to break through to the outside. Give me a hand. Yeah. I can't make a dent! Oh, foolish Ishmael. Did you really expect to be able to break through the ribcage of an elder dragon? There's only one way out of here, and I assure you, it isn't pleasant. Also, you'll die, in case that wasn't clear. What do we do? Just sit back and enjoy being digested. It's all you can do. Actually, if you're bored, I suppose I can give you a few new friends to play with. Enjoy! Faceless! Watch out, everyone!
Why, yes.
I know. I'm too generous. These lovelies may end up sparing you a wonderful, delicious death by digestion. Either way, I'll be watching from a cozy chair at the palace. Get back here!
That's it!
Darn you, Iago! Alright, our weapons and magic do nothing against these walls. What do we do?
Perhaps if I sing.
Huh? Hmm. I don't know, Azura. I don't want you to suffer.
Listen.
But my song may be able to break the curse. It could be our only way out.
I won't allow it!
But last time, I saw what happened.
Trust me.
Please, Ishmael. Don't worry about that. Remember what I told you. I may suffer a little bit, but I'll always be fine. I can deal with a little pain if it means saving all our lives. Very well.
Listen.
There is just, one little thing. I'll need you and the others to defeat the Faceless before I begin. My song can't be disrupted by the sounds they're making. I'm afraid it won't be powerful enough to break Iago's spell until they're gone.
Understood.
You can count on us. Just promise that you won't do any permanent damage to yourself, okay?
No need to worry.
Yes, I'll be fine. You can trust me.
I trust you.
All right. Everyone, forget us trying to escape. Focus your attention on the Faceless. Let's take him down. All right. Select units. Let's see here. Da-da. Looks good. Let's fight. Start battle. Defeat the boss. Ah, they're in the acid. Why do you start my guys in the acid? I don't understand. Okay, we got some Faceless here. That's obviously the boss. Ooh, has a Master Seal. Ooh. Ooh. Acid neutralization spots. Perfect. Ooh, chests! There are chests back here that I have to get. Okay, so how are we gonna roll this? Oh, I probably should have rearranged people. Yeah, didn't think of that. My bad. Hey, how's it going? Power throw. Fear loves passion! Your defeat! Your fists do nothing! To love! Alright then. And then we'll move me up to Dragon Vein. No more poison! Alright then. Now we've taken care of that. Let's see. Alright. Only does three? Perfect. Bring it on!
Ooh. Not done yet.
Ow. Die! Or not. I mean, you'll die now, but that's besides the point. So, goodbye. Shot through the heart.
That was a good one.
And it's in your too late. All right. I'll put you here. No, that's not a good idea. Perfect. Get him. Ryoma, end this. I shall.
You deserve worse.
Die!
Here we go.
I love that sword. Okay. Put you here. Perfect. Okay, let's think here. Hello there. How's it going? Just shooting over the wall.
I can help too.
Ooh. Not to kill you, but decent damage. Okay, can't get close enough, so I'll put him right here. Put her right here for now. Put him here. And move you here. Move you up. Right there. Okay, Kana. Gonna put you. Actually, let's wait. Let's see how Hisame moves. Hisame here. And Kana will follow you. This is probably a fight you should not have taken. Yeah!
Oh! There we go.
Get him! Ooh.
Thank you.
Alright then. Ooh! More are coming! Do they spawn from the acid? So if I get rid of the acid, they stop spawning. So, do I have enough time to head back there and get those three chests? Maybe. Maybe. Okay, your job will be to get that chest, and maybe that chest. I'm gonna send Ishmael above. We're gonna avoid the middle for now. Dragon Vein! Goodbye, acid! Okay. Move you up. Yeah, we'll send you guys up here. Rajat will follow up Shiro. And yeah, let's just keep Kana and them going that way as well. Perfect. Hello there.
Lady Midori.
Get him.
Ooh.
Oh boy. Haha! You do nothing! Ow! Okay, your friend hurts.
Goodbye. All right, then. This should work. Wait. Iron does better.
Let's clean up this mess.
Fear the power of the ninja!
My turn.
Oh, come on. Okay. Kalidora? Kalidori? Finish him.
Don't overdo it!
And he's dead.
I must train harder.
But of course. Okay. Okay, there's the dragon vein there, so. Let's think here. Only gets one shot. How about you? Okay, Rinka. Oh yeah, you'll just kill him. So why not? Eradicate him.
Ooh. You're done.
Goodbye. Okay. Ah, and I can reach it. Purge the acid from this dragon's stomach. Okay, now that's taken care of. We'll put you here. And... oh, there. Perfect. And with that, I think, end. Oh, Ishmael, you're about to get... yes, attack Ryoma! It will go so well for you.
You die! No!
Oh god. I feel bad. I feel bad!
We're done here.
Oh, I feel bad! Don't mess with a cornered fox. The power of the Ninetales! And goodbye. Get that lovely EXP. Oh! Second round, same as the first.
No more, Mr. Nice Guy!
And you're dead! Ooh! Actually, no! Now you're dead! That guy's just running. Oh, so I actually have to go around to kill that guy. Now I look at the map a little bit more. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, Rinka can get here. So I'm going to send Ishmael here. And we're going to wait. Prepare it for now, just so we get some transportation going. There we go. Separate. Perfect. Oh, is this a good idea? Oh, I hope that's a good idea. That could be bad. Put you here. And... there we go. Can't reach the vein, so I don't want to get in the acid, so I'll wait here. Top is moving much slower. Perfect. What? Well, now you have to die. I mean, you had to die before, but now you have to double die. Ow.
Ooh. Don't look away.
Still alive, eh? Oh, come in for sec. Second verse, same as the first. Ow. How dare you! Oh, come on! 1 HP remains. Okay, I'm sorry, you're just dead. Ishmael? Show them our power. Oh! Eradication. Glorious eradication. Master Seal obtained.
No need to be afraid.
Oh, you want to bring it? I can just one-shot them? It's amazing. Okay. Oh, God.
Everything's all right.
All right, then. Oh, God. Yes, attack Ryoma. See, she will take exception to attacking Ryoma. Which means you'll die.
That was close.
Ryoma got the acid. Okay. Gonna move you here, me. Dragon Vein, please. Thank you. Clear out the acid, and... Rinka, would you be so kind as to kill him and get that spy shuriken for us? Die!
Stealing my prey?
Spy shuriken. Send to convoy. Okay, we're gonna have to finish these guys off. Actually, they're gonna move up. And since you're about to die,
I'll protect you.
Little bow action over here. Goodbye. Never did. And now we'll move Shigure over here with a little bit of Naginata action.
Here's hoping we win.
I mean, he had 1 HP. You weren't gonna lose.
Farewell, fallen one.
Hey, level up! Level up!
It.
Yes! Okay. Put you here. And you there. Might just have the Roma squad just kind of guard this entrance, and any more spawning, they just murder them as we just get the rest of the chests. It's not a bad plan. How do I want to roll this? Bring the thunder!
Come on!
Boom! Ow! Hey, a little more thunder, please. Thank you. Ugh. Bloom Festival. Alright. I want him to go there, so I have to kill that thing beforehand. Got any range on you? Ah, perfect. Use Rajat's gift.
I won't.
Oh, not enough. I'm sad. Let's do it. She's gonna take a hit.
I'm bored now.
You and these crits? Oh, that is just murder.
Next.
Cold-blooded. Okay. That, we can do this. Dragon Vein. Now they won't get hurt by poison. You can only move here. And... Staff! Heal up! There you go. Oh, I know you did, but... Topping off doesn't hurt anybody. Okay, just... Don't get hit! Ha ha! I think she will. Oh! It's called murder.
No more messing around.
Oh, yes! Murder! Lovely. Ah. It was to join your friend in the afterlife, Al. How dare you!
Can't stop it for one.
I'd run if I were you.
Oh my god! It doesn't stop!
A perfect victory.
So much death. Oh no! Make it stop! They don't deserve this! They don't deserve all of it! Okay. That one didn't kill. But I do have to heal her. I could heal her from here, but then I'd be stuck here for a turn. And I kind of need Ishmael to move forward. Okay, get rid of you. Excuse me, would you mind taking the shuriken to the face? Thank you.
That's how the cookie crumbles.
Crushed beneath my feet. Okay, actually I'm gonna move her here. Okay, we're gonna move Ishmael up. He's gonna do a sun festival. Little healing. There we go. Ah, can't get up there. Okay, that's acid bog. Don't wanna be there. That's also acid bog. Pair up. Move ahead. We'll separate in a minute. Get Rink up here. Move you up here. And then there. Okay, get on the bottom. Alright. Excuse me. Would you mind dying? It'd be most appreciated if you just died. By thunder. See, thunder's good. Ah. Excuse me. This vein needs to go. We can't have dragon... We can't have bogs of acid everywhere. Okay, wait. I'm gonna put you in front of her. Can you... Perfect. Stay there. Okay, Asame, you move up. Perfect. Enemy phase. Yes, attack her! Just wait till next turn. See, we'll show you an example with your friend. What's going to happen to you next turn? Ooh. It's called death.
Well done.
Huzzah.
Did we win?
Oh god.
There we go.
Goodbye. Ooh. Gotta love the Aegis. Okay. Oh, are you in the acid? Oh, I didn't realize that! Oh, I feel like a dick. Hi, how's it going? Dragon Vein, please. Hey, Arinka, would you mind coming up here? Okay, let's see here. Bolt Axe or Power Throw? I say we stick with Bolt Axe. Bring the thunder!
Yeah.
Oh! And you're dead.
Huh? I'm impressed.
Thank you. Okay. Team up, move over here, and separate. It's right there. You go here, separate to here. And yes, keep the archers in the back. All right. So, Kana would like some action. got the mandrake does no damage. It's about 20. Same. You know what? Let's do Dragonstone. Why not? Bring forth the dragon!
I'm always ready.
Pulls out the... Wait, is he equipped with the umbrella? One second. Oh, he's equipped with the Wesker. Oh. Thank you, Wedge. Get you here. Dragon Vein. Ha-ha! Okay. Setsuna, let's get you over here. Perfect. Okay, you're gonna have to go over there and get that chest, and probably get the last chest, too. That's enough. Bring on the Wesker! I forgot he had this. I love it. Oh!
Thank you.
It's just open. You got Goddess Icon. Ooh. Move you here. And here. Hello there.
We've got company.
It's lovely to meet you. Would you like to die for us? Die!
This is gonna be tasty.
Fear the ninja.
I could have done better.
I think you did pretty well. Ah, your
he
turn.
Ah. Can't stop at this one.
Still alive, huh? Oh, hello there. Do you like foxes?
Ready for anything.
Goodbye.
Hey, ooh.
So long.
What's next?
We win. With a level up. How lovely. Level 4.
Alright.
That wasn't bad. Ooh, got some cash out of that one. Okay. Let's see. Ryoma, where can you go? Okay, can't pass the chest. Okay, I have to go down. You go up. Okay, you two over there. We'll bring Ryoma over here. Followed up by Setsuna. Rinka, would you mind just, passioning him to death? Fear the passion. Why is passion so spiky? Love has a lot of thorns in it!
Yeah.
Serves you right.
Love goes a long way. And now, bye-bye, acid. Haha! Alright, there's just this way left. Over there. I guess we'll just set up over here and wait. I could have Kana lead the charge. Might not be a bad idea. Alright. Put you here and there. We've kind of cornered them. Oh, how's it going?
Shall we?
Would you like to die? Ooh, weapon leveled up to level 8. Okay, let me get this chest. Ooh, boots. Let's send it to the convoy for now. And if you wouldn't mind, chest. Seraph robe. Ooh. Let's see. Okay, brass katana will do more. Items. equip that for now. Let's see how much this will do. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. I guess we're doing that now. Ooh! You encounter? Be honest, I did not see that coming. Separate next turn. Okay. Rama, if you wouldn't mind just get in front. Take a little acid damage, but I think we can heal that up for you. And with that acid there, I think we'll just wait. End. Oh, I guess we don't have to. He'll come to us. So, Ryoma, if you would... Grrr! Oh, I'm tougher than the rest! I'm better! I'm rougher! I'm tougher! Take my fist! You hit me. It's the only hit you ever give. You dodged Ryoma's sword. Ow. Separate. Could you, die?
I'll do my best.
Goodbye. You've survived the second slash, but a third killed you. Ugh! Battle well fought. Got Master Seal. Chapter 20, Fort Dragonfall. Heroes, Asugi and Kalidori. Nine turns. Not bad. Oh, their leader is dead, Azura. Now's your chance.
It's my turn.
I'll do my best. Ahem.
You are the ocean's gray waves, destined to seek life beyond the shore, just out of reach.
Oh, it's working. The walls are going back to normal. Let's work quickly now. Yeah!
Let's go.
Yes, we've done it. Everyone, get out while you can. Great work, Azura.
He's moving.
Is it actually alive? Why is it what is going? Did the fort- Ooh, that was close. Thank you, Azura. We couldn't have done it without you.
No.
It was nothing. You guys did all the hard work. Oh, come on! Anyone who can swing a sword can take out some faceless. But only you could have broken the spell that Iago cast. Now that we're safe, how are you feeling? You good? You good?
No need to worry.
I'm fine. I don't like that stutter. I didn't stutter. You didn't hear anything. There was no stuttering here. But let's not linger here too long. Iago said he was able to watch us somehow, so he knows we've escaped. We should flee while he's busy apologizing to King Garen.
Right.
You're right. Oh.
Azura.
Azura, you lied to me? Yes, I did not lie. I'm fine. Are you sure you're feeling well? I thought I heard a whimper. You're imagining things. I'm fine. Totally fine. As she's like standing there, like half collapsed on her staff. I'm perfectly fine. See? I can stand all by myself. Let's get moving.
Right.
Very well. Come on, everyone. Let's... Wait, Azura, what's happening? Wait. Please don't come any closer.
No.
No, Azura. How can I help?
No.
It's like you're fading away. Wait, is she dying? This is even worse than last time. Azura, please tell me you'll be okay.
Azura!
Azura? I told you to leave me alone. I'll be fine. Eventually.
Azura!
It's time you told me the truth about your song. No. Well, alright then, I guess we can't learn anything. She won't tell me. There's nothing more to tell. I'm feeling better already.
Azura.
A moment ago, it looked as though you were literally fading out of existence. Please, tell me the truth. If you truly care about me, be honest. Are you risking your life each time you sing that song?
No.
Azura?
I...
Okay, here's the truth. The stronger an enemy is, the stronger my song must be in order to work. And the more powerfully I sing, the more power I draw from my amulet, the more damage I sustain. And this damage... What's the worst that could happen?
Well,
it's possible that I sang long enough, and with enough power, I could disintegrate completely and just die.
What?
What? But you told me back in Cryokentia that there was no danger! Yeah, there's a simple answer to that. What? I lied. That's fair! You said that the song could cause you pain but never kill you!
My apologies.
I'm sorry, Ishmael. I lied. I knew that telling you the truth would only make you worry. And I was right. And for the good of us all, and the entire world, your focus can't be on me. I don't know. I don't think you should use your song anymore. I think we're just going to have to figure out a way to get by without it.
Listen.
Ishmael, I really appreciate your concern. But the reality is that we can't get by without my song. We can't defeat King Garen without it. The war will just rage on. I want to bring peace to this world, and if I have to sacrifice, so be it. I believe it's my purpose in life. But...
No need to
please,
worry.
Please, don't worry. It doesn't mean that I'm destined to die. It only means that I'm willing to give my life for this cause, and that I may die, that I may end up disintegrated in nothingness. But that's not guaranteed. My dream is to live a long and happy life in a peaceful world. So believe me, I don't want to go anywhere. I will be cautious.
Okay.
Trust me.
Ishmael, I know I lied to you before, but I won't ever disappear. And I'm totally not lying to you now.
Azura.
I suppose I don't have a choice but to believe you. It's not like I can stop you from using your power anyway. But I expect you to honor your promise, be mindful of your own well-being.
Very well.
Yes, I promise, Ishmael.
I have a bad feeling she's gonna die.
Alright then. Buildings? Upgrades! Done armory? Yes. Upgrade complete. Rod shop. Smithy. Accessory shop. And... Alright, mess hall. Prison. Okay, and kind of statue. Huzzah. Alright then. Alright. Thank you all for joining me. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and join the series. Till next time, stay classy, internet. Also, you better stop lying to me. You better stop. Diddles!